Excedrin headache number one, puppy mill. Does anyone here have thumbs? Anyone? Hey, how's the flow today? Hey, whoa! Mom, do something! Mom! That was the last time I ever saw her.
Brian, you really seem to be enjoying your wine lately.
It's only my second glass.
Dad, if Batman broke into the house...
Oh, ask your mom. I'm not very good with tough decisions.
We'll be closing in 2 minutes.
Well, that should guarantee some after-dinner entertainment.
Lois, I was thinking, why don't I fly out to Palm Springs and pick up Stewie?
Really?
Yeah, a trip like this is just what I need to clear my head.
Oh, usually there are so many distractions. Stewie, gather your things. Time to go.
Well, it's about bloody time. That idiot Slattern sent the dog?
Peter, guess what I just got? A relationship video. The infomercial said this tape will help us communicate better as a couple.
Lois, when have we ever had trouble communicating?
Oh, Peter, I love you.
Yeah, about 5:15. Okay, Lois, I'll make you a deal. We'll watch the tape, but you gotta do something for me.
Okay, what?
Do that Katharine Hepburn impression for me. And Philadelphia story, Hepburn. None of that head on a slinky golden pond stuff.
Sorry, little man. Everything gets x-rayed.
Wait. There's really no need to... On the good ship, lollipop, it's a sweet where bonbons play on the sunny beach of Peppermint. Let's hope Osama bin Laden doesn't know show tunes.
I hope I get it. I hope I get it.
Wait here at the gate. I gotta run a quick errand.
Aren't you a little young to be traveling alone?
I think you've had about enough.
Well, I think you're wrong, you increasingly attractive-looking woman.
Oh, here's a pleasant sight. Cirrhosis the Wonder Dog.
And a stomach virus. And an inner ear infection.
Flight 85 to Providence, final boarding.
Oh, it lost. Yes. Come now, chase the stick.
Where are the bags?
What the deuce do you mean, where are the bags? They're right here. Rupert! Don't forget it. Let's just get on the bloody plane and go home.
Our tickets were in the bags.
Flight 85 to Providence is now departing.
That's not going to stop me.
Hey!
That was my plan. Where's yours?
Oh, my God. All right, let's not dilly-dally.
Get Lois on the phone, have her wire us some money, and let's get the hell out of here.
Oh,
that's pretty.
Yeesh. You got the stuff?
Yeah, I got it. Where's the money, huh? I want to see the money.
No. You don't see the money till I see the stuff.
Oh, for God's sake, there's only one way to put an end to this nuisance. He's wearing a wire!
What? You son of a...
Hello. Oh, damn it, a pus-spewing, blood-gutted hell! Oh! Damn it! Oh, come on, you, get up. Come on, go for a ride in the car. Blast! Oh, a penny. Wake up!
Oh, my head. Oh, God, what are we doing here?
Oh, we needed a weekend away from the kids. You know, just us. We have to get the hell out of here!
And, well, it's kind of like a bat. I found it out back one day when I was raking.
Let's go. All right, we need some wheels.
This one's unlocked. It's nice, except that was James Spader in White Palace. Moron.
Ooh, Mr. Snippy.
Look, I just need some time to think, all right?
Yes, you've got lots to think about, haven't you? Public drunkenness, grand theft auto.
You left out the part where I made you smash your head on the windshield.
Well, I don't recall. Yes, well, I suppose I walked right into that one.
Hello?
Lois. Hi, it's Brian.
Let me talk to her.
Brian, we were just on our way to the airport. Is everything okay?
Yeah. You suck!
See you in 3 days. Let's go. Oh, crap. We gotta disappear. And quick.
I say, there's a plane.
Yeah. If there's a plane, there's probably a pilot. And if there's a pilot, there must be a bar. I can finally get a drink.
I don't trust you. You put your seed in my daughter's belly. You're fired.
But, Pa, you can't fire me.
You're lucky you're my brother, too, or I'd kill you.
I'm an experienced crop-dusting pilot. You can trust us completely. My friend here is too young to put a seed in your daughter's belly, and I'm of a different species.
You're hired.
Boy, will your face be red when they find the black box on this one.
That's why my tomatoes haven't been coming in.
Hola. Me llamo es Brian. Let's see. Nosotros queremos ir con ustedes.
Yeah, that was pretty good. But actually, when you said me llamo es Brian, you don't need the ace. Just me llamo Brian.
Oh, you speak English.
No, just that first speech and this one explaining it.
You're kidding, right?
¿Qué?
Why the hell did we get off here?
8 miles that way?
Yes.
All right, so instead of driving down this sun-parched highway, we've now got to walk.
I say walk slower, dog. My huggies are already holed up in Box Canyon.
Hello, Luke.
Have we met?
My name's Brian. I was born here.
Sorry, son. Lots of dogs been born here. Refresh my memory. Which one were you again?
I was the one who could talk.
Brian, come on in.
I've been thinking a lot about my mother lately, and,
She was a good dog.
Was? You mean?
Last year. She went real peaceful.
Well, she probably wouldn't have wanted to see me anyway.
Biscuit.
Brian, your mama gave you up because she thought you'd have a better life if she let you go. Was she right, son? Do you have a good life?
Yeah, I really do. I have a great life.
Would you like to see her?
See her? I don't understand.
Well, we love Biscuit so much, we wanted to keep her with us always. So we had her stuffed.
Mom! Well, I say, someone must have said a funny because your mother's in stitches. I'll leave you to grieve.
Come on, Betty, why don't we get these fellows some sandwiches?
Deserve better than this, Mom.
You know, this is actually a rather elegant solution for my problem of what to do with Louis.
Shut up and help me. I'm not leaving her like this.
Oh, relax. Old girl doesn't have too much to wag about these days anyway.
Wait here. I'm gonna get directions to the nearest park so we can give my mother a proper burial.
Come on, darling. Stiff upper lip. I'm writing that one down.
But I did know her as a table. She was sturdy, all four legs the same length.
Thanks. That's enough.
Yes. Requiem and Terra Pax and so forth. I'm in.
Wow, look at all those stars.
You know, I've read that starlight gives you cancer.
I know this whole trip has been a mess.
Well, it hasn't been all bad.
Going in style. Sakist in Newport, we're Rhode Island bound. Off on the road to Rhode Island. We're not gonna stop till we're there.
Tell you more, but we would have the censors on our
ass. Or like a group of college freshmen who were rejected by Harvard and forced to go to Brown.
Baby, Mommy missed you so much.
Yes, God forbid you should have put a little eyeliner on for my homecoming.
Did you have a nice trip with Brian?
Oh, yes, smooth sailing through calm seas.
Hey, kid, listen, thanks for not ratting me out. Is there anything I can do to pay you back?
Oh, yes. You remember that episode of the Brady Bunch where Bobby saved Greg's life and Greg became his slave?
Yep.
It's on this afternoon. You can tape it for me and put a nice label on it.
Okay, Meg, I'm thinking of another word. This time, it's definitely not kitty. Can you guess what it is?
Is it kitty?
Get out of my head! Get out of my head!
Well, the hijacking of Flight 52 is over. The plane has safely landed in Cuba, and all Americans aboard are home with the exception of one couple, a fat man who is inevitably married to an attractive redhead. Here's an artist's rendering of what they might look like.
It's over, Leonard. That saucy harlot. She taught me a valuable lesson.
It's just a puffed-up word used by Madison Avenue to sell their... Oh, it's no use! Darling, why are we tormenting ourselves like this? True love conquers all.
I like you.
Like me? Oh, Janet, you've made me the happiest man in the whole world. Cookie. Well, sugar, the bakery just closed. Don't let her see you cry, old man. Don't let her see you cry.
Well, I just called Brian. He's gonna watch the kids till we get back.
When will our passports arrive?
2 weeks? But I have a baby at home.
The other passengers, but we didn't know you were stuck in the bathroom.
Thinking.
I was.
We apologize for the hijacking.
Yeah, that's okay.
Well, this is just great. How the hell are we supposed to get home?
Look, all we gotta do is get some fake passports on the black market.
Where are you going?
That's what you said about that back alley abortionist. Don't get me wrong, I'm glad you changed your mind. The point is, I found the guy. There it is, the black market.
If we don't make it out of here alive, I should tell you, I was lying, but just so you know, it's something we might have to deal with.
No, thank you. We're not from the area. Peter, just pay the man.
Sorry, store policy. Is another way for you to travel.
Job, honey. You deserve to have a more exciting life.
Oh, Peter. I mean, look at us. On a boat in the middle of the Atlantic, under the moonlight, surrounded by refugees. What?
No, nothing. This is nice.